Alright. This should be fun. Hopefully. I might pick up Poe Dameron's Star Wars X-Wing helmet, the fighter pilot helmet, on either Amazon, or if I can get it at Best Buy, I might pick it up there just because it's around $40. And, you know, I always wanted an X-Wing helmet so that I could wear, you know, around the house and stuff. And be a cool replica to have just to show that I'm a fan of Star Wars. I already have the Black Series Kylo Ren helmet, so having the Poe Dameron helmet would be pretty cool too. And that way I could probably cosplay as him in the future, maybe.
Deception, infiltration.
A lot of fine chicks in this game, in this universe. Special forces. Turn this up a little bit. Alright, who's this? Oh, this is our character. Person she's modeled after is pretty hot too. Good thing there's cutscenes or the subtitles on for this. Is she gonna kick his ass?
You must be important.
Hell yeah, I'm important.
So let's talk facts. That's what I'm here for. You have the activation code. I've got the ability to help you out. Just give me the code.
Like, fuck that. Ain't helping out scum like you.
You know we can really use someone like you. Just help me and I'll help you. It's that easy. I'm gonna get what I want eventually.
Graphics in this game is pretty cool too.
My best technicians are slicing into your droid right now.
Oh, you don't mess with my droid.
Take out my offer. All I want is the code. The Empire's time has come. You don't have to go down with it.
You're right. The Empire's time has come.
Are you trading sides? What's going on? Who's this dude? Why are you touching me, fool? The guy freak? Oh, shocked him right in the face. Get me the fuck out of here. Oh, this is pretty cool. You get to fly around as a droid. Alright, that's not it. Maybe it's this one. Over here? Maybe? Alright, cool. Is that C-3PO? I shot the fuck out of C-3PO. Alright. Trying to keep this little PG. I can control his movements through circle and X. Hmm. How do I get moving? What am I looking for here? Wow. Can I go up here? Yes, I can. That was getting a little bit annoying. It's like sneaking around in Halo. You hear nothing. I'm getting out of here. Oh, this reminds me of A New Hope. Sneaky, sneaky. What's going on, witness of your presence? So it's like Assassin's Creed, basically. Cool. Shit.
I'm here
killing
rebels outside my cell. Find another way.
Get away. You don't see nothing. You don't see nothing, bitch. Here you go. That's right. UFO droids going in. Alright. Ow. Fucker. You killed me. What a bitch. I thought I was getting somewhere with this. That's some messed up shit. Yeah, that's right. Sneaking in. Use the force. Get the fuck out of Dodge. Alright. We in space now? I don't know. Holy crap. Star Destroyer just popped out of nowhere. Sneaky. You don't see nothing. You don't see nothing. There we go. Good, good. Alright. Come on, little droid. There she is. That's what I'm looking for. And in we go. Alright, we're free.
Right on time. Let's go.
Oh, it sits on her back?
Loud and clear, Commander Versio. You're right on time.
I'm moving to the communication center.
Copy that.
Once I've located and destroyed the stolen Imperial message,
can I have punch?
I'll signal for extraction.
No punch. Damn, the armor in this thing looks pretty beast.
Hey, that's enough. Locked up until after exit. After that.
Alright, time for a sneaky mission.
No, still there. Sit down and be cool.
Can I can't punch? Huh. Well, that's interesting. I'm a stormtrooper who can't punch.
Agent Hask, can you read me?
Loud and clear, Commander Versio. You're right on time.
I'm moving to the communication center.
Copy that.
Once I've located and destroyed the stolen Imperial message, I will signal for extraction. Droid, open the cell.
All right, let's get out of here.
Hey, that's enough! You're locked up until after Andor. After that, we'll figure out what to do with you.
Droid, go!
Nope, fuck you. Really? How do I get past this level? Some bullshit. Kick the fuck out of here.
For extraction. Droid, open the cell.
Hey, that's enough. You're locked up until after Andor. After that, we'll figure out what to do with you.
Ah, I can take him down. Alright. Can I steal his weapon? Nope. Alright, droid shock. Shocking means what meter's full and aimed. Yeah, we got him. That's right, motherfucker.
Wanted to be caught.
Never crossed their mind.
To be fair, we're operating outside protocol. We should have just blown up their ship.
Would have raised too many questions.
Oh, I can use a weapon now. Huh.
I understand, Commander.
Oh, man.
Calling the invincible things. By now, you
are aware. Is this from Return of the Jedi? Where's Admiral Ackbar?
We are amassing the fleet in preparation for our attack on Endor. Join us. We need every available ship to strike a decisive blow.
The rebels don't think we don't know about Sullust. They have no idea what's waiting for them at Endor.
We need to keep it that way. If the rebels decrypt that transmission before I delete it, everything will fall apart.
Alright, retrieve. Thank you for giving me a blaster. Alright, I got a weapon now, finally. Open it up. Oh, fuck. Going in guns blazing, I guess. Third person view, how do I switch back to that?
Data slice.
Took him out easily.